It's really just flour and eggs to make handmade pasta, right?
Yes.
And the eggs give the richness, the incredible fat. And you used more eggs than I had ever seen.
This is the reason why in Italy, we call this pasta all'uovo.
Pasta all'uovo, yes.
That is flour and eggs. And a little water in case you
need it. To help bring it together.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. And to give a little bit of flexibility.
So this flour here, I learned from you, is so special. Mm-hmm. Here you call it grano tenero and grano duro. Soft flour and hard flour.
Exactly.
And so the hard flour gives it a little bit of extra texture, right? Chewiness.
That's what I always explain to people that comes here. In Italy, we love pasta al dente.
Allora.
6 full eggs plus 2 yolk.
For extra richness, for extra fat.
Yes. Start to whisk with the fork. Add a little bit more flour.
Piano, piano.
It's like music.
It is just like music.
Okay.
Everybody thinks making pasta is so difficult. It's not difficult.
No.
It's just about going slowly and using the senses. Sta scappando.
It's a chemical matter. Starch and gluten that they have to get together with the fat that is the egg yolk.
And it's starting to sort of resist the touch. It's the flour has absorbed all of the egg. It's just much, much more pliable. So we're gonna use the soft flour just to help us keep the pasta from sticking.
There is a sort of noise, don't you? Huh? È quasi trasparente.
Flour here. I like to make wet pasta, but I don't want it ever to stick. So I just use obscene amounts of this. Allora.
Bravo.
And this way they don't all stick.
Brava, brava, brava.